Okay.
Son of a bitch.
God, he's just gonna kill me. Just won't leave me alone. He just keeps picking on me. Why does he keep picking on me? I did nothing to him. Might as well just head to the car garage, actually. It's great he climbs up ladders and that, and I think it would be better if he jumped. I just like went. Ruthless and relentless at the same time. Grenades. I mean, that's a plus. A couple of grenades. But I'm just guessing that these are all. And that's just gotta be. You know, weapons and that. That's not of importance because I don't have that key yet. I need that key. So I've got the observation room, which generator room, that's law. I'm guessing that is the prison part there. But yeah. I do like there's no Logan things, but just that I am completely stuck. I mean, sweet! Ah, oh, that's not so. Ah, oh, that is good. Okay, so I got a gun from that. Cheers. Yeah, I kind of wish it was something else, but. I thought it would be a key item in there, but I keep forgetting to examine things. Because I was just looking for a number the side on the car, but so that's good. I need to find the clip to upgrade this to more ammo, so. I'll just check this generator. I mean, it's. If I hear him down here, so he must. Yeah. Okay. Let me just see if I can. Okay. Oh, that's nice. Ugh. Okay, I'll take that. Nope. Nope. Stay back in there. Nope. There's nothing down here. Yes, I need a valve for that. Oh, shit, what was that? Jack sort of thing down here, but it doesn't appear to be. Is now from what can I see, there's no. No thing for a car jack. Nope. So, okay. Increase the magazine size for this. Shall do. There is nothing here. Just. God. Why, Capcom, why did you have to make this a challenge again? But it's been fantastic. I mean, we're not even in the sewers yet. We're not even leaving the police station. So, store that because I don't need that pistol anymore. Which is a shame, because did have some fun with it. Okay, drop that in there. Okay, so what have we got? Okay, take that. Nice. So I can make a shit ton of... Okay, I'll make some pistol ammo. Combine this with... 16, nice. Oh wait, no. Sorry, I forgot. Upgraded to 26. And oh, you can remove the parts. Okay. And combine this. That. Damn, that's it. Wonder if Leon gets the oh, it's got to get the three round burst one because they do call it the Matilda. Okay, so I can't. I must be able to do that. I mean, I don't need one more bit. I mean, come on. Yeah. What did you have to make it so complicated? Everyone used to push them. the old days. Just do that, open that safe. Then I'm going to could head there. I can't remember if that was open or not. Yeah, I'll just. Ah, oh, fuck. Fuck's sake.
Son of a bitch.
He's just so mean. Well, quite a few crank handles, car jack, one electronic part, and it's... it just seems... everything is just trying to fuck with me, really. It's just... okay. I was right, it was, well... cap, but so get some more grenades. Thank you. And how am I gonna do this library thing with him following me? Yeah, don't. But you can't because he's following you. Yeah. Oh, fuck. Like that. Oh, I want to do that one. Oh, yeah, so yeah, if you use a fault, you can stand a bit more damage. I should turn that crank then. Should take a break actually. Go in. Oh, can I jam a grenade in that bastard's mouth? Hello. Oh, it takes a while. Okay, let's try and do this quickly. That's it. Perfect. Yeah, I still need more pistol rounds. See if I can. Oh, it shouldn't chase me. Whoa! Repair plans. Location, police station, west side clock tower. Due to the high cultural value of the bell, I'm calling a specialist in to make the repairs. We'll go over the details once they're on the scene, but in the meantime, I'll take steps to secure the bell since the yoke is threatened to break. Okay, so we're gonna break that. Why do you have to be more puzzle shit? Where was that upstairs bit? Wait, was it? Oh, nice. Large gunpowder, okay. What does this make? Ooh, perfect. Nothing there, so... are those steps here? I didn't see those. Oh, there they are. Oh, yes. Oh. So don't tell me I've got to find another gear. Upstairs. And put it in here. Oh, that's good. I thought you take it out and it would wind back up. Seem very surprised about that, Claire. Which we all are. Right, so now we can get the key card to get out of the police station. Nice. See if we can open it. Yes. Finally made some progress. Oh, because I didn't check that door properly. Well, I think I did. I was there, but I just didn't register. So we need to. Perfect. Happy birthday. I would have so laughed at that.
Hello.
Good to see you again, Claire.
We've got unfinished business.
Part one complete.
Where is that?
In the neighborhood. You'll find it.
Sherry, all right?
For now.
I swear, you bastard, if you hurt her.
Stupid kid. If you just hadn't dropped that fucking thing, I could let you go.
Don't worry, Sherry. It'll be all over soon.
Ah, so now I'm playing as Sherry.
There has to be a way out of here.
Okay, that's just freaky. I think. Oh, I thought it was. Okay. Oh yeah, playing Sherry now. Well, at least it's not pushing boxes. Symbols on it, block, okay. Oh, nearly. Oh. Okay, so circle star, star triangle, cut there. Ooh.